right now. I'm just doing like a ultimate money guide, I guess. I mean, not a money guide, but like, you see, I don't have any cash anywhere around. Nowhere to be seen. Not even in here. Let's see, only have 41k. Kinda broke, so. One way to source, like, to get money all around your office is to source special cargo, and I don't really care about, I mean, I just started caring about this like a couple days ago, so I'm gonna start, like, I might broadcast this maybe, so make sure you buy 3 crates always, because that's gonna save you a lot of time. So yeah, if you have an office and you wanna like have money everywhere, just keep grinding like the large warehouses and the small warehouses, whichever warehouses you kinda have, so yep. I'm gonna go show you what I mean by like a sourcing. This stuff. Also, if you like this content, make sure you like it and subscribe and put on post notifications. That would be highly appreciated. Sorry, I think I should have brought my tyrant, not even gonna lie. Okay, hopefully, I think I'm gonna be able to jump up that high. Barely. Lester, you wanna give me a call, Lester? Please and thank you.
Hey there. What can I help you with? So you don't wanna get in serious trouble, huh? Okay, leave it with me.
Do a part 2 of this, guys. Maybe. So now, like, once you get that, and hopefully, you should have enough money to call Lester, or unless you don't feel like doing that, you just want to lose cops legitimately, and just like go up, do that, and once you've done that, come all the way over here to wherever your warehouse is. Your large, your small, whatever, medium, and deliver it. So, basically what. That's basically it. Yeah. So make sure to click that giant red button. Put on post notifications, and if you like this content, if this video helped you out, just make sure you like and subscribe and put on post notifications. So